Antlers on deer and elk are shed every year and regrown the following year, and are not a part of their skeleton, unlike how horns are on bovines, sheep, etc.